تلك آیات اللہ نتلوها علیک بالحق. These are the signs of Allah, آیات of Allah سبحانہ وتعالی. We are reciting them to you. Now this is the saying of the angels. The angel has brought this ayat and he is saying now, tilka ayatullah. This is actually the word of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Natluha alayka bilhaq. Which we are reciting unto you, O Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, with haq, with truth. Wa innaka la minal mursaleen. And verily, surely, definitely, you are from among the messengers of Allah. تِلْكَ الرُّسُلُ فَضَّلْنَا بَعْضَهُمْ عَلَىٰ بَعْضٍ. These are the messengers of Allah. فَضَّلْنَا بَعْضَهُمْ عَلَىٰ بَعْضٍ. We have raised some of them over the others. مِنْهُمْ مَنْ كَلَّمَ اللَّهِ. From among them there was one with whom Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala talked and spoke directly. That is Hazrat Musa alayhi salatu wasalam. With whom Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala spoke many a times on the Mount of Tur. مِنْهُمْ مَنْ كَلَّمَ اللَّهِ وَرَفَعَ بَعْضَهُمْ دَرَجَاتِ. And he raised some of them in degrees, in different various forms. وَعَتَيْنَا عِيسَى بْنَ مَرْيَمَ الْبَيِّنَاتِ. And we gave Isa, Jesus, son of Mary, Maryam alayhim as-salam, al-bayyinaat. Very clear signs, very big miracles. وَيَّدْنَاهُ بِرُوحِ الْقُدُسِ. And we helped him, supported him with the Holy Spirit. Hazrat Jibreel alayhi salatu wasalam. وَلَوْ شَاءَ اللَّهُ مَقْتَتَلَ الَّذِينَ مِنْ بَعْدِهِ. And had Allah decreed, desired or willed, then those people who were after them would not have quarreled with each other. Followers of the prophets, different prophets, quarreling with each other. The biggest enmity today is between the Muslims and the Jews. Although if you take into consideration all the aspects, they should be the closest communities on the surface of the world. We believe in Torah, we believe in Moses, we believe in Jesus. These three religions should be very close to each other. But the most bitter, and then these Jews, the practicing Jews, they are the closest in culture to the Muslims. The same beards, the same covering of the heads, although now it has reduced in size, but you know there is the remnant. The same law, the same things, swine, haram, forbidden, they don't eat it. Then you know the kosher meat, it must be halal, it must be zabiha. All these things, you know, closest. The law of Moses, law of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. The closest to each other throughout the world. But the enmity, the most bitter enmity. In the same way, Jesus, he was a Jew himself. He was born of Mary. Who was she? She was from Bani Israel, the same progeny. Now you know, the most bitter enmity has been throughout these 2000 years, nearly 2000 years, between the Christians and the Jews. You read the history. How much persecuted the Jews have been at the hands of the Christians. First of all, the Christians were persecuted at the hands of the Jews, and then the Jews were persecuted at the hands of the Christians. After Emperor Constantine, he embraced Christianity, he became a Christian. Now Christianity was the state religion of a very big empire, the Roman Empire. And now there was tough time for the Jews throughout the Roman Empire. So this has been the case, the closest people regarding the prophets. The same progeny of Yaqub alayhi salatu wasalam, but the followers are bitter enemies of each other. The same prophets from the progeny of Ibrahim. Ibrahim and his son Ismail and in his progeny Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, and Muslims believe in him. But the bitterest enemies. لَوْ شَاءَ اللَّهُ مَقْتَتَلَ الَّذِينَ مِنْ بَعْدِهِ. Had Allah willed so, people after them would not have quarreled and fought each other. من بعد ما جاءتهم البينات. After that, the clear signs and teachings had come to them. ولكن اختلفوا فمنهم. But they differed. فمنهم من آمن ومنهم من كفر. From among them are those who came to believe, who had the faith. ومنهم and from among them also are those من كفر. Who denied, who belied. وَلَوْ شَاءَ اللَّهُ مَا اقْتَتَلُوا. Had Allah willed so, they would not have quarreled or fought each other. وَلَكِنَّ اللَّهَ يَفْعَلُ مَا يُرِيدُ. But Allah does what He decrees, what He wills, what He pleases. He has created this world, He has given the option. This ikhtilaf, this difference will remain.